So, good afternoon. Oh, good morning. Good evening to everyone. There. So better. Yeah, welcome. We'll now be going to test in YouTube. Wow, thank you very much for following. All right, so let's begin. Thank you very much for following, Sandy May Alida Nunez. Wow, I got a lot of things there. And let's continue. We're now playing, by the way, on PlayStation 5. And it's a little bit dark. Oh my. I'm fixing the menu.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
A silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! We gotta get out of here. Laura!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal.
Once again, thank you very much for sending me a little
Everyone says he's a good guy.
Stream?
Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
Okay, this date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru.
There's more,
something
setup.
About a key. What is Trinity story. Looking for in the hidden city?
And again, welcome.
Doctor, we found it.
Pull yes. Boost.
Show me.
Doing high performance.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Hey, yo.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
I guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual. Where did he go?
Let's keep looking.
Youth is wasted on the young.
So I've heard.
Let's just get some.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the devils?
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
Now, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it. Bless her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership in the organization. Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Pardon. Jonah. Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Set off a trap at the first sec. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
No more guessing. I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
It can never be too simple. You're very gracious.
Yeah, this is Commander Warren. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good, they'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Go.
Hey.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
door to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Just come into the ruin. We'll be far enough out of earshot.
No, please, don't make it hard.
It's your own fault.
Come on, just do it.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins. I better check those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down.
Thank you.
site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. Site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. Site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Happens when we mention them.
Get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater.
Thank you.
find the temple Dominguez is looking for. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
to find a way to destroy that debris. Find a way to destroy that debris. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
Yeah.
There's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishel." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara, Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Status?
What's happening?
Almost loaded.
Ready?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule. I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
Find the fuck responsible for this!
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Almost loaded.
Gotta find out what that. Yeah.
Copy that.
Somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the local.
Contact!
that's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we'll meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Did I just realize that?
Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah. That is wrong.
I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find this plane.
She just decimated the entire people.
For a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We
have to trust each other.
You just decimated the whole entire city. I would like to know.
Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalco.
Let's go. Be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
Oh. are they? I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. To open that. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. Damn it. Find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Careful, careful. This will lead. Thank you.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
To be careful here.
Thank you.
that's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
You know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kowakyaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you. I had a flare gun.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. We can get through here. Give me a hand. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I...
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that the structures are on our way to the bridge.
Me too. Want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottom we found at the cargo from the plane. You know, if...
It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing.
Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
This water is
good. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottle in front of the cargo. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in those places.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
I'll miss that guy.
Me too. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's flowing.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the goes. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kuakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign. Shona, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father? From himself? But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing all that homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there, in the crow's nest. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell.
Lara!
Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the king's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. For the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. To the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. She spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the... This enigmatic illustration... Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty... Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine, this is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
We're now figuring out.
Entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A Yatiri, a South American healer. haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. Need to find the White Queen. The great bat swings on the bar. Reflects the light beam. Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. Have to free the White Queen.
Sorry about that.
This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I won't have to free the White Queen. Thank you. head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that.
Where can I find?
The White Queen. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark, and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
Oh.